Oh my God. Okay, so if you're watching this Sandra Cam, this is made for Matt and Kenny, so that way they know that none of this was on purpose. Yeah, this has gone really bad. I was just building my zoo, and there's a level 52 Giga in front of Matt and Kenny's base. Oh my God. Katie, where are you when we need you? Look at my dragon stat. Now I have to choose between Danny and Drogon. Oh my God. Poison dragon's up here, so I think my poison dragon does better distance, but Danny, when I shoot with her, she does around like 800 to 1,000 damage at a time. And this is the worst time for me. The turrets. Okay, there's minigun turrets up here that are loaded. So worst comes to worse. Like if he gets too close, it's gonna go off and he's dead. Hopefully. Hopefully. Oh my God, yes they do. Well, I know they said Kib wasn't important. Like, it was just for the kibble. Okay, they've got a bunch of cryos. Thanks, Jesus. Now it's time to pick who lives and who dies. Hi. Okay, so all of the birds that are lined up over there, like waiting and everything, if something goes wrong, those ones are the birds that are eating. You want me to cryo him? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do. This is really hard. I'm gonna pick who lives, who dies, who we're gonna make pie. Daphne, she's. Yeah. Oh God. He's gonna eat. God. Do you know if Ray's asleep or not? God dang it. know. I'm leaving the level, the low level Rexes, because I just want to make sure that I get everything important first. Lazy. I think just wait for me to get everything done, so that way like he doesn't like come over here to do something good stuff. What's he do? Is he coming? God dang it. Thank God. Oh my god. Okay, let him get the Dodex Sorcery. Oh, he sees you? Azurite. Yeah. Is he moving further away to where we won't have to enter him? Is it so? Oh god. Alright, I've got Lucius, I've got let's see, I've got their Argies. I'm gonna get Brandon Squatch. Thank God we stayed on. Destroyed everything, annihilated everything. Oh my God. trying to just... They have a lot of cryopods, but at the same time, I want to get down there to get him away as fast as possible. I'll just bring Danny. I don't have time. Danny? He's eating. Okay, is he by the lighthouse? Or is he... Was he by, like, my little house platform that I started to make? Is he by the army of Dodecosauruses? Yes. Gate the Brano. But I'm gonna take shots off you. Fuck care. Come on. Are you behind me? Yeah, I'm coming up from behind. I'm gonna get him. You'll be sorry, you. Ooh. Oh, he got me. She's good. Yeah, he got me twice. She's good though. Right, where is he? He's right down here. You know what? hope that hits you. If it didn't, I'm gonna get you. See? This target practice earlier, it helped. Hopefully he gets stuck. Are you right behind him? Oh my god. He did not like that. Oh, look at that. That's burning him. Oh no, if he kills her, you'll be able to tell. I'll be dead. Oh, her health is really low. I've got to go back and get her some meat. He got her 3 times. She's a little bit less than half. Should I make health potions? Did he get you? Alright, should I make health potions for the dragon? They last 2 hours. Abandonment, I tell you. I need Tinto berries. Where are the Tintos? Team Matt, where's the Tintos? Ain't none in here. I didn't even got none. Should I come on a horse and try and lure him away? Where is your feeding trough with your tingle berries? Oh my god. Just pinto berries. You down? Does that say Kenny's in the game? It's showing Kenny and Matt as in the game. Like, not like when I look at like our server personally, it says it doesn't have them, but like when I look at the Arc application, it's showing them. So I don't know if it's a mistake or what. Man, I was joking about this earlier. I was bragging about this earlier. So proud of killing that 1 giga. Kill 1 giga and another respawns just as bad. That's what that is. Now, you be very careful, because if you take him down like kinda near the battle plateau, the red giga's up there on the beach. And the last giga we killed, like, she was whimpering, she was calling to him. Cause like I flew down. I don't know that they called to others, but like he was like moving in on where we were, cause I flew like past where you guys were when I was looking for you guys. And he was like moving towards where we were, and he's like stopping and looking. I don't know. It seemed like they were calling to each other. Like, if you attack one animal of one species, all the animals in that species nearby come. They do when you steal their eggs, not tamed ones. God dang it. Okay, how far is he? He's still close. That ruins that idea. Is there any way for you to, like, stop battle and just watch him? Okay. So, I'm gonna make these health brews. And I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna fast travel to Crystal Lake, and I'm gonna grab one of my dragons. And I'm gonna get rocket launchers. Or rockets. Or should I not do that? Well, I feel like we need as much as we can to kill them. I dare you, when we kill him, get in his face. Maybe you can't see me. Honestly, if something happens to Seth Ross, this counts as a warrior moment where his name, like, Danny, I had another Daenerys, and she died because of a glitch in the game. Like, they left her, when she was all good, but then it glitched where she wasn't, and it took her back. I don't know, it was really weird, but she starved to death. So, here's my other Danny. This game is mentally tough. And then when something of yours dies, it is one of the worst things in the world. I'll tell you. Senses you. Do you have your rocket launcher? Let's see. I'm gonna check both of our lockers. I'm gonna see if we've got anything useful in here. Not gonna touch anyone else's because I don't wanna get yelled at. I feel like getting yelled at for this. Yeah. On Kaelis, and he is my dragon who's a G and can like fly without going stamina but like twice, so the weight right now that I feel. Pretty stupid. I think the only smarts that they give the Giga is like pure programming. Like one of the Giga strategies, like when you're not on a bird or when you don't know where he is, like when you see him and you start shooting at him, it doesn't show the numbers and it looks like he doesn't see you and he's not. No, then you turn your back or you get closer. It's the game. Yeah, it's not a bug, it's a purpose thing. Where you get closer, you die. Yeah. See, maybe I'll be a video game developer because I'm a person who knows everything wrong with this game.
Yeah.
Is it really, really complex? Do something with the server where she turned up, like, did something with the respawn. Because I think this is the Giga from last night. But whenever they respawn creatures, they don't respawn the same one, they respawn it harder until you get, like, super hard. And once you get rid of that, then it goes back down to easy. Nice. So basically we're set with him as long as we can keep him where he needs to be. Okay. Fly to the base. I think you'll be good. How far is the bathroom from your room? You should be good. Well, thank you. Alright. Okay. Giga's going down. Drogon, you have... Is that a 162, mainly? Drogon, you are not knowing. Danny? Melee. Yeah. 4251. You're going up. Good girl, Danny. Okay, your melee's 150. Your stamina's 836. You're worse than Drogon. Kayla's? 5,000. Your stamina sucks, but your melee's super high. What do I do? I think it's how much damage they take, but I think I'm gonna have to take Danny because in the long run, like, fires normally do more damage than poisons. Maybe I'll switch out if I ever have the chance. Not grab the health potion. That's the worst thing I've done all day, let me tell you. I didn't start going yet. Thank God. He did. You said your rocket launcher was at your little hut. Alright, I'm flying and he's getting it. That's all it takes is for him to be super dumb and he's done for him. What's the point of all that strength if he's so dumb? I feel like... Are you past the lake with all the trees? You're right by the lake. The lake that's like surrounded by trees. Oh, I see your bridge. Wait, you're really close to the bridge. Oh, no, I meant, are you in the Giga close to your house? I know where your house is. Okay, so he's not, like, so close to where... I'm at your base, I don't see the rock spawn. The ones on the ground, do you mean the preserver bed? Okay. Found it. Okay, so I'm by the lighthouse now. I see him. Can I go in on him, or should I leave him? Alright. I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna learn stamina again. Stamina's not that far down, but I know there's gonna be a chase. Giga what? Giga please. Not if we don't, do damage, he's not gonna try to eat. Look, he literally walked right past me to get to you. Wonder what he's gonna do when I rocket him. Oh, he's coming at me. God dang it. I was trying to stop to rocking him. Stop rocking him. Okay. Doesn't matter what he eats, he's gonna get rocking him. Oh God, here he comes. Okay. I can't see him. There's a place where like he's in my view, but he's not at me. God dang it. Oh, it's not that bad. It's not that bad at all, actually. He's eating. Oh, look at all those. I'm really getting them. I know. Wait for it. Oh! The last of the rockets, too. You know what? Sniper, here we go. Are you liking this? Beating. He wants me. I'm gonna let you keep shooting, and I'm gonna go last minute. No, he's eating. I'm right here. Big bad dragon right here. What's the matter with you? Isn't your base near the waterfall, though? My sniper broke. I'll be back. I brought polymer. Fix it. You got him. Oh, I've got, you can just use mine. I have a sniper. If they quit breaking, I'd like it even more. fly is so much faster. I think his stamina is actually lower than hers. I don't understand. I'll try to understand. But yeah. Go. I don't know. It's almost like he's lighter and like, really good. Like his wings are different than hers. Are you at your waterfall? Oh, there's Bronos down here. Spire? Oh, okay. I see your dragon. Pulling up. Oh. Or... oh, you're good. That didn't hurt him. I'm gonna get you some stuff. I'm gonna put it in your... you're gonna put it for your, in your dragon or drop it. Do you need meat or... thank you for shopping at Walmart. I don't, oh, there he is. There he is. There's the good little Giga who's about to die. Gonna hit him. That's gonna hit him. It's gonna hit him right in the butt. Oh. Right in the butt. Right in the... aw. You know, I'm just gonna keep shooting until one of them hits him in the butt. Oh. Oh. That's the one. Tell me that hit him. Tell someone about it. Tell me how it hurts. One of these doesn't get to him. There's a red Giga up here, or somewhere around this area. Wants me. Now he's looking for who it is he actually wants. Your health potions for your dragon in there. Water. He's eating. I'm getting. Oh, I got him good though. He's gonna get me. Nope. Screw you. I'm flying back. You can take Kalos, and I'll take Danny. No, it's fine. I'm not gonna lie. The last few times I've actually offered to sacrifice Kalos because I didn't want my fire demons to die, so. No. Go to PS Bunk Bed. Okay, actually I think it... What? I mean... Kalis, and you can keep him actually until we have another dragon. Because I don't know how to use his like his stuff. I don't really know the fire ones. So it actually works out. But where is Ember? Okay, that's what I want to know. Is she up here? Let me find out. No, she's not up here. Lazy rat. Can't even show up. Can I take my blow on? We killed him last time. Did he at least get bloody? I want revenge. Wasn't even my dragon that died, and I want revenge. Land here. Now part of me really wants to go in riding on a horse and let you just blaze. Not like we're asking anymore. Oh yeah. Yep. Get your stuff. Look at all those magical numbers, y'all. Look at those magical numbers. How many numbers can we get? 1, 2, 3. We need to get him glitched off or something. when he's about to bite your dragon, the best thing to do, like, that I found is go up, just, like, straight up. Oh, sorry. Bronno. Alright, this is when we light him up. Just got me. Drogon don't play around. Do you? Pterodactyl. Pterodactyl. He's not. He senses me. That's what it is. Dirty rat. Did he get you? Oh, he's getting you. Take one of those health brews, he'll stop. Oh, I got a stamina. I'm gonna do it over here. This is when we say. Giga who? Giga please. See him anymore. Is he still up on the cliff? I swear he followed me now. Did we get him away from the the base. Oh, I found him. Like, below this little cliff. He's pretty close to yours. Down the beach. They don't do that. They team up. He's over like by that bay area where we were earlier, kind of near the waterfall. He's up in like, the rock. Got him and he didn't get me. Screw you. That's karma right there. Pure karma. This is not the tribe that you're supposed to mess with. Where we had him the other day, kind of, by the waterfall, but, like, in more of the plains, you know. Yeah. When you shoot him, he does that thing where, like, he like stretches forward and does like the growl like he's actually gonna go eat you or something. Like something's actually gonna happen from that, like, oh, where'd he go? Is he killing that Diplo? No. Oh, he's up here. Is he burning? Oh, I got him again. Me. He wants a piece of me. Wyvern King right now. Anyone. If we had a Katie with her sniper just getting him, leashing it full rage. like, I don't know how I feel about getting off if he's somewhat close by. Like, what do you do? Reload. You got lucky again. Game mechanics. There's Allosaurus up here. Let them mess them up. They'll probably eat after they mess them up, but then we mess them up even more. All right, where's the douche? There he is. He's down by the beach. Not anymore. He's gone. Went around the bend. Oh. Was that him? Nope. There you are. Honey, I missed you. I just want to burn him at least one more time. Let him get some karma. Run! I wonder if, like, I'm pretty sure they work on animals. Really sucks when they don't. But do you need more cooked meat? Go, get, go, let's go. want to keep... Is he good enough to keep going? Sniper broke again. I don't know if I'll have enough polymer to fix it. I'm ringing me. Oh, he's really bloody. Is the Giga coming up here? Nah. Ugh, it's in Danny. Why don't you go get it from Danny and I'll hold him off? Grab mutton too. Grab anything. Here. Right now, I'm so freaking dead. What's the matter with him? He's about to pounce on something. What is it? Nothing. He's looking for me. Yep. Oh, that was so freaking close. Like, I was skin to skin with him and he didn't get me. He's getting dumber. No, I'll have to go back to fix my sniper. I'll fix it at Katie's base. What are you howling? What's the matter with you? Are you aggro to me? Is it me? Make you angry. Do you need me to call the ambulance? The boss died a hero today. If you have to use the bathroom, you can probably go now. I don't even see him. Oh, I see him now. I've got an idea. It's a good one. So, Matt and Kenny have pterodactyls that they were going to sacrifice for dragon. We get said pterodactyls. We ride him. We lead him into the trench in the lava. Kill him instantly. So we can take him to the dragon. We can take him to the one like that's by like all the mantises and everything, but he'll get aggroed. Or we'll take the risk of leading him to the one by Matt and Kenny, which we'd also risk dragon. The main trench or the secret cave? That's not hard to say. Well, he's not paying attention right now, so we can leave him at this waterfall. He'll be fine. So, I'm gonna go look, and I'm gonna see if that dragon's still up there, and if I can see dragons from, like, the outside of the cave. Because if I can see them from there, then it's enough. But the pterodactyls, like, I don't know. I don't really think that their life is that important. It's not important at all, because they're gonna sacrifice them anyway. They're literally named Death 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So. If that dragon's not there, then I think that might be the way to go. If there's dragons out there, then we're killing the Giga, yeah. But we're getting dragons attacking at least. Tit for tat. I mean, if they're out of the trench trying to get the Giga, are you serious? I think, are these Dodecosauruses fighting a dragon? I don't know this. They're doing something down here with something. You see these numbers? What are they doing? So we should lead the Giga around the spires as far away from Matt and Kenny as possible, and straight down this. He's still in the lava, either. Do you think he's smart enough to know not to go in the lava? Let's do it. either way, we can always go super deep into the trench and, like, lure all the dragons back there either way to where they're not even coming out of the trench. I'm gonna cryo my dragons. Will you please cryo Kalos? Just in case the dragon gets out. Yeah. And then... yeah, they're in the cryo thing. The cryo fridge. Oh, there's empty cryopods. In the cryo fridge. Well, if we're going into the trench, we need to take all of our armor off. Because with the way it's gonna go, I really don't think that we'll make it out for the pterodactyls, and there's nothing wrong with that. So Kenny and Matt, like, you have to take the elevator to get up there, but they've got all of our crates on the roof. That's where I've been putting my stuff whenever I slash travel and whatnot. Stuff inside the elevator. Gonna lead him into the trench. Armor. I think this is what we should start doing. Like, if this works, we can just do this every time. I always take mine off because I always wear nice armor. Especially when fighting Jiggy, he's gonna need nice armor. Alright, I'm naked now. Well, actually, I'm not naked like Katie, because, you know. Man, I just wanted a peaceful time building my zoo. Is that so much to ask, you stupid game? Overdraft. Put it in my crate. The ground. Well, here's the tinto berries I was looking for, so there's that. God dang it. The guy went out and picked those by hand. Not as naked as Katie. You can throw out like my little stone pickaxes and stuff. And stuff that's like irrelevant. I put my pterodactyl in there by accident. I already got him out, but just don't put the pterodactyl in there by accident. Oh, it's already got a saddle on it. Good job, Mattstone. Good job. It's like you knew this was gonna happen, and this is what you, yeah. Oh, just throw those out, like, on the floor. Nobody cares about those. Yeah. Though for this idea, like, I don't know. I feel like it's a foolproof plan, because either way, he's gonna get eight. We just have to be really careful. Exactly. Let me know when you're ready to go. Yeah, I'm in the cryopod. Will it his stamina? Alright, I'm gonna go fly up to the place. And whenever you get there, we can start leading him. The pterodactyl. Did you uncryopod one? You get one out of the cryo fridge and they're named Death and then a number. That's downstairs. No, that's by like the industrial grill. Oh, crap. Pterodactyl and it has the name Death. Freaking out. This is when panic arises. You put it in your tool belt and then you press right trigger. Okay, level up its stamina. I didn't know they leveled up in cryos. I swear to God, I'm good. Oh my God. Are you completely naked? Like nothing at all? What's his weight? What's the matter with him? Just... Are you pushing in, like, the knob for the controller? All the way? Leave him there. Oh, wait, you can't get another one. Okay, get the other one. Giga. I can't find him. And, like, I already flew into the other Giga. Shoot, if this works with the one, we might as well lead the level 77 into the trench. Okay, get on with the thing. How much weight is in your inventory? Like, you're completely naked? Oh, that's your weight that you're carrying. You can't carry anything. The pterodactyl can only carry about 120 pounds. Did you put it in my crate? Put it all in my crate. Do all your extra. It should be able to carry that. Just like that. So we can see which one of them has a higher carry weight. Or you can just drop all your weight off at your one of your crates up here at your bridge. Oh, I'm staying mad. He's at your house. Not like he's not at your house, but like he's like, is that an Allosaur or is that him? I'm sorry. Yeah, your house is right here. The duck is that. They're Allosaurs. Talk again. I don't know if that's better or worse. Probably better. It's not fair game for him. Oh, there he is. There you are. I miss you so much. Found the Giga. He's back at that waterfall where we were yesterday. So when we lead him, we're gonna have to play like leapfrog because we'll stamina. So like aggro to him, to me, aggro to you. Oh, let's wait. Gosh, this is 2 hours. I didn't even finish with the zoo. All that gear, like, he just respawned. Not even respawn. Infuriating. Like, we want him gone. He knows we want him gone. Why isn't he gone? That Tigger being a douche. You were spanked, Tigger. That's what we do now. I'm by that waterfall. Still like work on the depending on how this goes. I'll probably be up for another hour or two. Go to the spires, the pointy rocks. See me? Yeah. Do you see the Diplo? Which way are you facing? Is this you? We're talking about spires pointy rocks, yes. Where's he at? Yeah, where's he at to you? Let's just meet at the top of the pointy rocks. You see me? Oh, there you are. Alright, you ready? Or let me know. Here we go. Here we go to kill the Giga. Should we just leave him here, or should we go through with the lava? Is he close to Katie's base, though? Yeah, but in the time, like, that we're gone, like, the game doesn't stop while we're gone, like it does. So, to which he sees a dinosaur or something. Like, there was a dragon, right? It chased a pterodactyl all the way back to Matt and Kenny's base, and then it, like, instead of aggroing and killing that pterodactyl, it started killing their entire base. Where is he? Oh, here he is. Okay, so here's the plan. You're up here. Is this you up here? Okay. Well, that's a wild one I just parked by. How do we want to go about this? Well, we'll have to leapfrog, but just... I guess just get him to the trench. That's all there really is. Angry. Is he running? What a jam. Thank you. moment you get up to breathe your fire, but then you realize you don't have fire because you're not a pterodactyl. It's a really hard moment. We're gonna have to lead him around. I don't know if he'll be able to get up the rock. He's getting bloody already. Are we just gonna kill him like this then? He's gonna come around. I think we should lead him to the trench. The last Giga that we killed, the Giga we killed with Katie had 80,000 health. This Giga is double that Giga's level. That means... It's right up here. Did you fall? I don't think you will be able to. Alright, I'll get you. Remember the leapfrog. A Giga, so whenever one of us, aggro him to one of us, and then when we have to stamina, the other goes. Alright, here I go. Yo! Is he chasing me? Hey rat, come here. I can't get close to him or he'll eat me. Probably have to shoot him. That got me. Oh, he knocked me. He's not even following me. Yeah. He's eating. Grab another one of those. What the duck was that? Cheating, killed my monkey, you... Ooh! I'll feed you to the Giga. You want some? Cryofridge? Yeah. Do you remember your way? God dang. Oh my god, don't do that. Jim scared me. I want to just get my dragon and blow him up. Should we just leave him? Yeah, I think so. I think we should try and lead him into the trench eventually, though. Volcanoes erupting. Oh, now would be a great time. Oh god, no. Yeah, that's what it's like to say. Yeah. Like, he's literally probably directly under your base on the shore. Okay, so are we trenching it, or are we leaving it?
Let's
trench it.
Let's do it.
Okay. I almost feel like... Never mind. I was gonna say maybe we should try with an armor cave, but I don't think so. Pterodactyls are faster. Alright. You have your shotgun still. Okay. Shoot him and get him over here. You die. Wait, is he following me? Do you not see your light?
No.
He swallowed it.
He swallowed it?
I don't know what's happened in rare cases, but I feel like he can swallow it. Alright, I'll just run up to him and get his attention. See how close I am to him right now? See that? Oh, are you? I don't understand how he hasn't found me yet. My gosh. He saw me, he looked me dead in the face, and then turned around. Did you get your stuff? He's still aggro to you. Is he aggro to me or you? Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Move your butt. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Move. Alright, you think you can get him to aggro? Did you get your stuff? Okay. Let's get him. Coming at you?
No, he's not coming at me.
Hell no. This dude. God dang it. He's really tempted to, like, just bring Danny up and blaze him. He gets you. The what jump? Ah. You want to try it on horses? Yeah. Oh, he's climbing up now. I'm so done with him, but I'm just... I don't know. I'm starting to get really tired though, so you want to try it, or do you think we should let him be? Like, he's kind of close to your house now. I mean, is there any dinosaur or something that you have that's really important to you? Cryo'd a lot of Kenny and Matt's good stuff, so... Either way. Make no mistake, he will be led into the trench. He will burn to death. We were here. Like, if we had gone to sleep and Katie went to sleep and called it a night. Oh. Everything would be gone. Then your dragon would have really, really been gone. I'm so mad.